18 wheel, steering wheel, holding gear, GM, and Subaru. Check it out, try it on your mud flap today. Don't forget your mud flap. And we're just sitting here waiting for a duck. We had 4 trucks ahead of us today. So I'm like, what to do, what to do, what to do, what to do. And then I was like, I know what we can do. We will do a review. Then it hit me. I'm like, what are we going to review? We don't have anything in here to review. We haven't bought anything lately. We just bought a darn thing. Then I was like, did you have something to say? Yep, that's right. Today, we are going to review the Shark Top. If you haven't clicked the thumb, you click the thumb here. Are you ready for this one? Let's go. Let's review the Shark Top. Because there's supposed to be a pop in here. I can't talk if you're talking over me. Shh. I'm talking. Zip it. So, this said Shark Pop that I hold in my hand was bought somewhere in the Caribbean. I can't really remember anymore. We got it while we were on vacation. And it's been just sitting around here. And I was like, Lily, I'm hungry. And she's like, there's no food in here. She's not on this diet thing, though. I saw her go to Dunkin' Donuts and she ate a donut. But anyway, she says she's on this diet, so there ain't no food in here and I'm starving. Can't you see me just withering away? Look, you can see all my veins coming out my neck. So, I'm going to give this cherry-flavored lolly a try and we'll see what I think of it, you guys. So, let's just jump right on into this lollipop-licking experience. First things first, we have to remove the safeties. You go on, put the little Sharky. Stay there, I'll be as gentle as I can. So that comes off, and now we'll take a little look for you. So it's like this one, yes. There it is! You're licking the shark's guts, right? You're supposed to give this to kids? You like suck it on the shark's butt. This is going to be a shark butt licking experience, right? Ooh. Whoa! Did you guys see that? That was like lollipop shrapnel almost came out and took my eyeball out. And this is supposed to be safe for kids? The wrapper was hard and now I just had lollipop shrapnel almost going. Sharky, you're gonna hang out here. What do you think, Sharky? Dun, 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 dun.